Only one outside of top 10 on softs.
Anyway,
me and Ballboy are literally the only guys on hard tires.
Oh great.
This is gonna go well for us. God bless the turn one.
Oh god, no.
God save the queen.
Turn one, huh.
Turn one. Okay.
Good luck, guys. No! Oh no. My finger slipped off the button. My finger slipped off the button and I got a fucking drive through.
Oh my god.
I mean, no safety car early on, but I need to start this straight away.
Fucking wing damage again!
Warning!
Oh, Vaporizer's just leveled me, man.
What's going on?
Can you see that? Oh,
these fucking F2 reserves, man! Fuck's sake!
Oh, nice Vaporizer just slowing us down now.
Why did he just punt me like that?
I think he was like having a fight against me and check the chili line on the wrong way or something.
Fuck's sake!
We've been awarded a time penalty for going against our finishing time at the end of the
race. Alright, we'll have to solve this. Time for a fight back.
Nothing ever fucking works out in this fucking league. And I'm gonna be down a lap by lap 7.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god, Boastman! Oh no.
Yellow flag.
Where's Phantom?
We can now use DRS. DRS
where's
now
Phantom?
Available. Okay, clear.
I'm in P19. Fucking Wrecker can fucking look where he's going.
Is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap.
Always already got penalty.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mate.
Bruh.
I'm catching this battle move very quickly.
So far behind that there's no point in fucking continuing.
Keep pushing just in case of the safety car.
I'm
anyway.
7 seconds behind Matt at the moment.
Yeah, but safety car could still come out.
Yeah, and it could fuck just my race up again.
Just keep out the penalties. Keep out the penalties.
You're asking
everyone.
A lot from a guy who got 6 seconds of penalties in 3 laps in the USA.
When do I pick the odds? Question.
Probably lap 11, 12.
Chris, you reckon you go quicker than I don't know?
No, I'm pretty much on my pace as well, mate.
Okay.
Thank you, though.
I'm fucking 40 seconds behind Rocco already. It's not gonna be a safety car.
Caution. Oh, come on!
I'm going on to the medium shot.
I would have gone hard.
Too early.
I mean, at last the MT lasted the whole race.
I already stopped the mediums, I've got mediums at the end as well.
We're going softs at the end.
Why is it so damn long?
Jensen, you're 20 seconds ahead of me.
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green.
I've lost even more time. That was perfect.
One of the Renaults got a drive through.
A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Oh my god. Chris, did you see that?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, that was fine.
Our gap to the car in front is 3.1 seconds.
Whoa.
I'm not even able to pull away from time at the front here.
The gap to the car behind is 22.7 seconds.
Tell you what, I'm catching Matt's though.
from catching him this month.
Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy.
Check in the warning for all my car.
Come on! Just cannot make the corner.
It's not gonna change my race anyway. I'm so far behind.
I mean, you can always take him out, sorry, bunch. Nope.
Okay, you're dropping a few tenths per lap to the car ahead. They're edging away.
Tires, Chris?
45%. 47 and 45 on the wheels.
Dude, I'm on my 50s already.
Oh,
oh my!
Oh yeah!
Oh nice! Woo. One, nice one!
7 second gap.
Thanks, you just came out ahead of him.
The gap to the current is 1 second slower than my fastest lap.
Same apart.
And I'm losing time to cars behind. Car behind.
I don't know. On the straights.
I'm losing time everywhere. And I got a penalty now. Well, my race is fucked. It's time to go into the pits and retire.
Oh, fuck off. I'm a dick. Hello.
The car behind is catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap.
You claim the two stop as well.
I'm on a big push, I'm on a big push.
Yeah, yeah, stay cool.
Mine on hard is catching me half a second a lap, and I'm on mediums. Nothing ever fucking works. And he's overtaking me.
Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon.
What tires, Chris?
Odds.
Sorry. Ah, completely screwed up my down here too. It's always nice.
We want to pit this lap, so push now.
Well, hello, board boy.
Oh, that's you in front.
Wait, Boseman was right there. But I'm not going to get DRS because the gap's glitched.
How did you gain so much, Chris? I don't understand.
Just... in my Ferrari power unit never seems to do well in the pit stops.
Just
Ferrari master plan.
Especially your Haas.
What a terrible pit I have. Let's see. I thought you'd be cool.
Okay, keep on him. He might make a mistake.
Why did I get that fucking DRS?
No DRS?
Yeah.
That's
that was interesting. Ah, fuck's sake, come on!
Yep, I've been overtaken again. I'm in P16.
Well.
Yeah, this race is fucked. Just gonna go in into the pits and retire. There's no point in continuing this race.
You want through name changer?
Yeah, sure.
Next DRS.
No, no, not next one, that's too short. That's it with me.
Virtual safety card.
Really?
Time hit the wall. The car is in the middle of the track and it's a VSC.
Of course, Van Montana gets a free pit stop. Oh, what a surprise.
Phantom is Montana. Nothing ever fucking works in this shitty league, honestly.
Yeah, and of course the chances. Soft.
VSC ending, we're going green.
No,
maintain
no.
Positive delta until the green flags. Okay, clear.
Yeah, Chris Q. Yeah. Yeah, thanks, man.
Yeah, I haven't.
Yeah, go do your thing, man.
I got 3 second penalty for losing at the rear end and returning to track. Yep. It's over. It's done. Just gonna wait until my tire explodes and then I'll go in the pits and retire.
That's fine.
There's literally nothing else I can do. I'm last again. I have the most penalties at the back outside of rack road.
Keep the car ahead under pressure. He might make a mistake. The gap is only 2 seconds.
I'm not going to make any moves, team change. I'm just going to run like we did first, didn't we?
Yeah, fine, if I can stop both team like this.
Sorry, I'm doing the same behind.
Those penalties looking like up front.
Why do you?
None of your damn business.
Exactly, just
well, it could be because I've got no warnings this race. And
well, you'll find out when you get close to us then, won't you?
Yeah.
What? Check yourself.
Just let Brocco pass, like we could use him as a DRS thing.
His fans don't have any pens.
I see a DNF in the horizon.
We've got a lot of spare energy. Use your overtake button.
I have enough.
I have this qualification on the horizon.
I have a retirement from racing in the horizon. .1 seconds behind Rocco.
The DRS. How I didn't get the oh, never mind.
The lane's further up a bit, that's why.
Yeah, it was an accident, sorry. why do we have full of cars?
Oh, it's yellow flag, I can't overtake Brock. It's a full force yellow.
Jeff just told me to try and overtake you as well. Fucking idiot.
That's idea.
Why is there a full course yellow?
You might get a penalty though.
If I get a penalty for overtaking,
this was gonna be lapped.
I'm pretty sure this is a glitch for like 3 laps or something. That is so dumb. I'm stuck behind this friend.
Front is 5.8 seconds.
There we go.
down.
What? Where?
Kenshin, have you started pet?
I pitted once for mediums, but I'll pit again.
You're dropping a second lap to the car behind 1 second.
I just lost tons of time there because Brock was just literally going for me left, right and centre. Let me through and then just go back for me.
Be careful, the tyres have deteriorated significantly at this point.
You're still a finish ahead of me. And I got spun round by an F2 driver and I hit a wall because of it.
Chris, what the hell happened to you? Where did you turn?
Just lost a little pace on the halves, mate.
Ah, okay.
It's stabilised now, just
I'm losing pace in those mediums after pit now.
Jensen, you're the only driver without a penalty.
That's incredible. Wait, does Phantom have one as well?
Yep.
Oh.
I'm also the only driver without a warning.
Well, obviously.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. OP11.
Yeah, if a safety car came out, I'd be wonders for me.
If there's a safety car, it won't change anything for me.
We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy.
I literally have no pace around here.
I couldn't stay out longer.
Chris, when did we then when? Oh my! When did we meet?
12.
Okay.
Get a penalty for running wide. I love this game.
Wait, did I just see Jensen on his fitness screen?
No, I'm P11 at the moment.
Oh, okay.
19 seconds ahead of me.
Okay, my eyes are just twitching slightly.
Yellow flag in sector 1 again.
Oh.
That could bring out a safety car.
There's a full course yellow again.
And nothing has happened. Brilliant.
Man, if that came out before Vol got past you.
This is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap.
I really hate this corner cutting system. It's so bad.
I hate how inconsistent it is.
Yeah.
You get a fucking penalty for pretty much touching a curb in a wrong way.
Oh, thanks, just turning to me. And push me wide, you fucking idiot. Oh, truck. Oh, my fucking Montana car. Yeah. Yeah, the old NSX is back where it's just like even Montana. Sorry, Phantom.
Finally, I have somebody to fight with. I've been so lonely for 24 laps. I don't care if I have too many penalties for it. Oh wait, I just overtook somebody. Hello. And I have to pit again.
If the latest safety car came out, I would be perfect. I've got a pit stop gap back to forward.
Safety car, do we know?
No.
Last key.
Thing is, there's still 17 people left.
Some DRS. When the carbon monoxide alarm goes off, delicious, finally some good fucking sleep.
Delicioso.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs.
I literally had to convert my one-stop race into a three-stop race.
Ballboard.
And I got a 5 second penalty.
P11.
Oh.
For now. Not for long. Not busy.
Well, I have the box, so it doesn't matter anyway.
Oh. Oh yeah. 7 seconds.
Ah, fucking hate team penalties, man.
If the safety car were to come out now, my red.
Oh, Verstappen just crashed.
He hasn't DNF'd, so it's not a safety car. But what is gonna happen is that I am gonna be a lap down.
Safety car?
It's not gonna be a safety car, but I'm gonna be a lap down. Boseman's car is literally driving the wrong way in the pit lane. Well, it was fun to race in this league.
That's 3 seconds faster than my lap. Oh, mamma mia.
The gap to the car in front is 17.9 seconds.
Oh, how many penalties do you have?
I got to serve my 5 second penalty as well.
I'm keeping it consistent with 17s. It's all right pace.
Now we're boxing
this lap. Whoa, you got a scrimmager, Chris.
Oh, hello. Did you see what I just done there?
Yep,
I nearly fishtailed straight into the pit lane.
But now you can witness my shambles of a race. This is where I've been all race.
And I even, yeah.
You didn't even get DRS. What a shit game this is. Go, Chris! Oh, damn it!
You are in me, I love it. Do you want to go through so you don't get a penalty? There you go. Oh no. Aye.
It's on lap of myself.
To the car ahead is 23.8 seconds.
That's my first warning. Oversteered off track.
And one warning away from my 12 seconds of.
Don't tell me you gave him the DRS. Well done.
Good boy. That's why he said well done.
Exactly. Just stay calm down.
You hateful imbecile. Oh, wait. If you were to get one more penalty, I could overtake you.
Then, like 17 sevens.
Low 17, so yeah.
Understeer is horrible.
It's a basic stuff, yeah.
Chris in the map is in an actual Alpha Tower sandwich.
I'm not gonna do this stratum.
Friday, two stops death in the way, man.
I wouldn't even want to race on Friday after this shit show.
You have to construct those. Mm-hmm.
That's why.
You already wrapped it up, haven't you?
Yeah, but we have another new goal.
Exactly.
Your record will be history, Jensen.
Nice one. That was sarcastic, by the way. There's
5 laps of fuel remaining. What the fuck is this yellow flag?
It's a yellow flag.
I actually have a chance of getting E13.
Gap to car in front is 27.5 seconds.
Matt is about to overtake you.
I'd say you have a rather big chance on the S section as well, so.
No issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them.
It's all about the man in the middle now. Could you pull away from Mats, please? So I can overtake him and try and pull away.
Mamma mia, da da da, no
ERS! A horrendous crash.
An extra penalty.
Again, a yellow flag.
Safety car would be lovely.
Just to ruin my race, thank you, again.
For me to win the race. The guys in front have
more penalties. For me to win the race.
Yeah, and to ruin my last chances of even trying to get anything out of this.
Well, the news is about to go into lap 44.
Okay, and I have just ruined that as well. Perfect. Oh! How much tire wear you have, Chris?
60.
What? I have 77 in my rear.
Oh, you're not making it.
Oh, you're having a puncture. I'm on 66.
Hit.
There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
Got him. Huh.
You just do, like, move.
Almost tailed end it into the pit. Like, are you in the secret?
Two laps. speed.
Battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. Green flag.
Maybe. Great, same. Bad. No, no problemo. No problemo.
Okay, gap ahead is 35.0.
Well, this
seconds.
Is just fucking me over even more.
Yeah, I would appreciate if you would just leave me alone. Yeah, tanked, yeah.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
The DRS is gonna be handful though.
And I got a penalty from that spot.
No!
Never racing again.
Yeah, see you in Friday.
And Rackler turned me around lap one into the double right-hander, and I hit the wall.
I still picked up P6 from that after a drive through the start, and a two-stop.
And I got P13.
I reckon there could have been a lot more on the cards there, but still. Ah.
Name change of the way we were kind of working with each other at the start, we should have probably just two-stopped it, shouldn't we have?
Yeah.
Oh well.
I'll tell you, the one-stop was the better option.
What?
Well, obviously not, you fucking banger.
Are you retarded?
No, you just had to make the soft go a bit longer.
We lost. Cass, you should have made a 4-second undercut on us. What the fuck are you talking about? We would have lost anyway. This is stupid. Of course, 2-stop is quicker. So. Anyway, we did good teamwork for this race.
Yes.
Something to be proud of.
Your pace in the hards was just way really better than me.
I don't know about that. Yeah, but you crashed and you spun around and
only
stuff.
Yeah.
Right, guys. This helped.
Oh, I was seeing track limits quite early on. Oh, lap 6.
Note to self, never drive around Mexico again. Especially fucking Rackler's racing, holy shit. The dude is an absolute idiot for going for a move in a spot that is absolutely not an overtaking place. And I said I was gonna get lapped, and I did.